What this question is requiring is for us to recall the time dilation equation, where we are looking at T as being equal to